were such famous artists of the Jewish origin, like Raphael Morales or Segal, they are also having roots from Vilnius, and they were making pictures of that, paintings of that street. Mostly they present such arches. You see this like arch joining two houses.
So what was the name of the street? Which street I know?
Butchers. Butchers, but it was Yatkova Gas. Mostly in the Yiddish it was called Yatkova.
I'll just make a little move.
Yeah, or now we have been looking to
Yatkova Butcher Street. Look at the street, it's called the Butcher Street here in Vilnius. So, the Butcher Street in Vilnius, Yatkova Street.